All right, the fall season usually brings a return of cooler weather. It's also an excuse to bring back all those yummy and hearty fall comfort food favorites. Now, I don't know about you, but when I think of fall, I think of pumpkins.
Yeah, me too. And that's the main ingredient for today's healthy and delicious segment with Down to Earth. Take a look.
We are here at Down to Earth's Community Kitchen with Mama T, and I'm excited. It is fall.
It is fall, and so comfort foods are a must. And we're going to make a really wonderful pumpkin hearty stew that everyone loves. It's very simple and easy to make.
Okay.
And so we're going to get you started, Trini. I'm going to have you put a little bit of oil. Now, just a few drizzles around.
Okay. She knows I don't like things that I can't measure.
I know.
A few drizzles. I can do that.
And then we're going to have you mix that all up.
Okay.
And meanwhile, over in this pot over here, I have diced up some butternut squash and some potatoes, and we're gonna boil those until they're soft. Okay. Once they're soft, as they are, I'm gonna rinse out the water.
Okay.
And if you can salt and pepper those too, Trini.
Sure, just a pinch.
Yeah, pinch. So we put our squash back in here with our potatoes, and we're going to put some vegetable broth in here. And I'm gonna ask Jordan to bring our baking dish over, and we have our oven preheated to 400 degrees.
Okay.
And we're going to add some fresh sage to this also. If you can go ahead and put that.
Okay, all of it?
Go ahead and put it all. And then we're gonna put a drizzle of agave in there. So I would say a couple of...
I'm cooking, Mama T.
She's
Look at
doing
me.
It.
I'm moving. I'm moving.
She's making comfort food. Oh, we got to open up the cap tree.
We got it. I was so excited that I was cooking. Okay, this is why.
Okay, that's perfect.
Enough.
And now we're going to mix that all around.
All right.
And we're going to put it onto our baking sheet. And I'm going to salt and pepper our soup over here as it gets going.
All right. Now, I know that we're moving really fast for our viewers at home, but you can find this recipe on our website, on your website, which we will have on our website.
At downtoearth.org. It's a wonderful, hearty pumpkin stew, and it's delicious. Everyone's going to love it and warm you up in this fall season.
I'm actually...
So go ahead, put it all away. Yeah, so we're going to evenly spread that all over.
Okay.
And then once that's evenly spread, we're gonna put it into our oven for about 30 minutes.
Okay.
Until we have the onions caramelized and our peppers are caramelized. You can put it right on that bottom rack, Trini.
Okay.
I'll take your spoon for you.
There you go.
That's perfect. And then we're gonna put a little bit of pinch of nutmeg into our soup as well.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Thank you. So how long does
this
go?
About 30 minutes. Until there are golden crispy edges on the peppers. And then when we get back, you're gonna have some comfort soup.
I'm excited. I'm excited because I wanna see. So all of those squash, pumpkins, everything, it's not just for decoration.
No, you eat them.
You eat them. Wow, who knew? We'll be right back. It's not just a sex piece.
Stop laughing at me, Tyzo.
I wish people could see. I literally almost fell off my chair laughing so hard. That's so cute. You had it down. You were there, and then you had to open up the list right there.
I was wondering why nothing was coming out.
You know what's really cool though? The ease though. You and Mama T are just flowing back and forth in the kitchen right now. It's so cool to see.
Well, she's fabulous.
She is.
And
she is.
And like she said, I mean the downtoearth.org, we're going to have that on our website.
Mm-hmm.
They have more than 1,500 recipes on their website, so you really need to check it out. So easy, so simple. Anybody can do it. Just remember to open the caps.
Open the caps. Oh, my gosh. Great stuff. I can't wait to see how that turns out, though, when it comes out of the oven. Ooh,
okay. Delicious.